हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हर घर पाठशाला में आपका स्वागत है। माई सेल्फ राजेश नंदा, लेक्चरर इन फिजिक्स, प्रेजेंटली पोस्टेड एट गवर्नमेंट मॉडल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल कोटली। तो रोजाना की तरह ही सबसे पहले आपके लिए एक महत्वपूर्ण संदेश रहेगा। COVID-19 जैसी बीमारी की गंभीरता को समझते हुए हमें किसी भी प्रकार के संक्रमण से बचना है, और किसी भी प्रकार के संक्रमण से बचाव के लिए हाथों को बार बार धोते रहना है। अपने हाथों से मुंह, नाक, आंखों को छूने से बचना है। घर से बाहर निकलते समय मास्क का प्रयोग करना है, और सही तरीके से मास्क का प्रयोग करना है। घर से बाहर सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग का पालन करना है, एक दूसरे से उचित दूरी बनाए रखनी है, और समय समय पर जो सरकार द्वारा एडवाइजरी जारी की जाती है उसकी पालना करनी है। तो चलिए आज का टॉपिक शुरू करते हैं। आज के टॉपिक में हम करेंगे मैग्नेटिक डाइपोल, मैग्नेटिक डाइपोल लेंथ, मैग्नेटिक डाइपोल मोमेंट। इससे पहले कि हम आज का टॉपिक शुरू करें, हमने जो पिछले कल पढ़ा था उसके बारे में भी थोड़ा सा रिवीजन कर लेते हैं। तो रिवीजन में हम सबसे पहले वी विल डिस्कस द एटॉमिक व्यू इन द मैग्नेटिज्म। इन अ बार मैग्नेट द मोलिक्यूलर मैग्नेट आर अलाइंड इन द सेम डायरेक्शन। ओके, द नॉर्थ पोल ऑफ ऑल द मोलिक्यूलर मैग्नेट पॉइंट इन वन डायरेक्शन व्हाइल साउथ पोल इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन। हेंस वन एंड बिहेव अ स्ट्रॉन्ग नॉर्थ पोल एंड अदर एंड एक्ट एज अ साउथ पोल। दस द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द मैग्नेटाइज्ड एंड अनमैग्नेटाइज्ड सब्सटेंस लाई ओनली इन द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ दिस मोलिक्यूलर मैग्नेट। मोलिक्यूलर मैग्नेट ऑफ द अनमैग्नेटाइज्ड दैट इज रेंडमली ओरिएंटेड, एंड इन केस ऑफ द मैग्नेटाइज्ड दे आर अलाइन इन अ वन डायरेक्शन। ओके, इट मे बी पॉइंटेड आउट दैट एम्पियर हैड सुजेस्टेड दैट एलिमेंट्री एटॉमिक मैग्नेट इन द मैग्नेटिक सब्सटेंसेस वर टाइनी सर्कुलेटिंग करंट लूप। इन प्रिंसिपल दिस माइट इनसाइट ऑफ द एम्पियर हैज टर्न आउट टू बी सब्सटेंशियली करेक्ट। नाउ इट इज एग्रीड दैट एटॉमिक मैग्नेटिज्म इज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक ओरिजिन। ओके, हाउएवर द मोस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द एटॉमिक मैग्नेटिज्म is contributed by the spinning motion of electron in the atom rather than their orbital motion. Then we have discussed about the Coulomb's law in magnetism. That is the force of attraction or repulsion between the two magnetic pole is directly proportional to product of their pole strength and inversely proportional to square of distance between them. M1, M2 are the pole strength, then F is directly proportional to M1 multiplied by M2, or F is directly proportional to 1 upon R square, inversely proportional to square of distance. Then F will be equal to K M1 M2 upon R square. Okay, then F will come out to be equal to, when we substitute the value of this constant K, that is equal to mu naught upon 4 pi, that is a constant, then F will be equal to mu naught upon 4 pi multiplied by M1 M2 upon R square. Okay, here this mu naught is equal to 4 pi into 10 to the power of minus 7 Tesla meter per ampere. Okay, in the vector form, F vector will be equal to mu naught upon 4 pi M1 M2 R unit vector divided by R square, or in other form this will be equal to, F will be equal to mu naught upon 4 pi M1 M2 divided by R square into whole the R vector. Here this F is inversely proportional to R, this is 1 upon R square, don't confuse here, this is 1 upon R square. And then the unit of the magnetic pole strength is to be calculated. Let here in this equation the M1 is equal to M2, that is equal to M, and distance of separation between the two pole of magnet that is taken equal to 1 meter and force between the two pole of magnet that is taken equal to 10 to the power of minus 7, then m square come out to be equal to 1, or this m is equal to 1 ampere meter. So the strength of magnetic pole is said to be 1 ampere meter. If it repel an equal and similar pole with a force of 10 raising power of minus 7 newton when placed in vacuum or air at a distance of 1 meter from it. Okay, then we come to the today's topic. First term is a magnetic dipole. What is magnetic dipole? A pair of magnetic pole of equal and opposite strength separated by a finite distance, that is called magnetic dipole. Okay, a bar magnet has the two pole, and that is why it is called the magnetic dipole. Arrangement of two magnetic pole of equal and opposite strength separated by a finite distance, that is called the magnetic dipole. Two pole of the magnetic dipole or magnet are called north pole and south pole. One pole is called north pole and other pole is that is called the south pole. Two pole of magnet are always of equal strength and opposite nature. Strength of the two pole, south pole and north pole, that is same, equal. And they are of opposite nature. Further, such two pole of magnet always exist in pair. These two pole cannot be separated from each other, as we have already discussed about it. They exist in pair. Okay, isolated pole cannot exist in the magnet. No isolated north pole can exist, nor the south pole can exist. Further, such two pole exist in pair, you can say that an isolated north or isolated south pole does not exist. Then the magnetic axis, line joining the pole of magnet, that is called magnetic axis. And magnetic length, distance between the two pole of magnet, that is called the length of a magnet. And magnetic length, that is a vector from the south to north. Okay, and generally we represent it by the twice the length. Geometrical length of the magnet, what is the geometrical length of the magnet? That is distance between the end of the magnet is called geometrical length of the magnet, complete length. Geometrical length and magnetic length have this small difference. Since the magnetic pole are situated within the magnet, magnetic pole, they are within the magnet, very near to the end, but not at the end. Hence, magnetic length is always less than that of a geometrical length. The ratio of the magnetic length to geometric length, that is nearly 0.84. Then the magnetic moment. What is magnetic moment? It is a vector quantity that represent the magnetic strength. Magnetic moment, that is a vector quantity representing the magnetic strength and orientation of the magnet or any other object that produces the magnetic field. More precisely, a magnetic moment refer to magnetic dipole moment. The component of the magnetic moment that can be represented by the magnetic dipole, that is a magnetic moment. Then magnetic dipole moment. The magnitude of the dipole moment is product of the pole strength M and separation 2L between the poles, and it is given by the vector M vector. Product of the strength of the either pole and मैग्नेटिक लेंथ ऑफ मैग्नेट दैट इज कॉल्ड द मैग्नेटिक डाइपोल मोमेंट. इट इज वेक्टर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय कैपिटल एम वेक्टर एंड डायरेक्शन इज सेम एज दैट ऑफ द 2L वेक्टर फ्रॉम द साउथ ऑफ द मैग्नेट टू नॉर्थ. सो द मैग्नेटिक डाइपोल मोमेंट इज इक्वल टू पोल स्ट्रेंथ m मल्टीप्लाइड बाय द 2L इनटू यूनिट वेक्टर. ओके SI यूनिट ऑफ दिस पोल स्ट्रेंथ दैट इज एम्पियर मीटर स्क्वायर. द डायरेक्शन ऑफ डाइपोल मोमेंट इज सेम एज दैट ऑफ द लेंथ 2L फ्रॉम द साउथ पोल टू नॉर्थ पोल अलोंग द एक्सिस ऑफ द मैग्नेट. ओके then what is the difference between the electric and magnetic dipole? We have studied the electric dipole in our first unit. There is a comparison of the electric and magnetic dipole. Magnetic dipole consists of two equal and unlike magnetic pole which do not have any separate existence. They exist in pair and the pole of the magnetic dipole do not move. They do not move. Pole does not move. In case of the electric dipole, it consists of two equal and opposite charges. There are the charges which have separate existence. ठीक है? One charge is positive, other charges can be negative or can have the same charges. Electric dipole, the charge of an electric dipole that can move. It is the comparison between the electric and magnetic dipole. Then we will come to the numerical problem. Question is that a steel wire of length capital L has a magnetic moment M. It is bent into the semicircular arc. What is new magnetic moment? Here given is the length L, magnetic moment M, and this wire is bent into the semicircular arc. Then what is the new magnetic moment? If small m is the pole strength, then magnetic moment will be equal to pole strength multiplied by the length of the dipole, so m into l. Or from here the pole strength is equal to magnetic moment divided by the length, m over l. As this wire is bent into the semicircle, so the length will be equal to pi. Total circle have the length 2 pi. Here the length semicircle will be pi. So the radius will be equal to L upon pi. So the new magnetic moment M that will be equal to the pole strength multiplied by the 2 into the length. Length that is 2R of the semicircle. Then M into 12, M have the value capital M divided by L and 2 into R, R have the value capital L divided by pi. L will cancel the L. Then the new magnetic moment that come out to be equal to 2 capital M divided by pi. Okay, that's it. Then we will summarize the whole of the today's topic. We have discussed the line joining the pole of magnet that is called magnetic axis and the distance between the pole of magnet that is called the magnetic length of the magnet. Okay, and the distance between the end of the magnet that is called the geometrical length of the magnet. The ratio of the magnetic length and geometrical length that is nearly 0.84. okay, then the magnetic dipole and magnetic dipole moment. What is magnetic dipole? A pair of magnetic pole of equal and opposite strength separated by a finite distance that is called the magnetic dipole. And what is magnetic dipole moment? The magnitude of the dipole moment is product of the pole strength and separation 2L between the pole. Okay, the magnetic dipole moment that is given by the vector capital M vector is equal to m the pole strength into the 2L vector. Okay, and it has the unit ampere meter square. And the direction of the dipole moment is from south pole to the north pole along the axis of the magnet. There was a comparison or difference between the electric and magnetic dipole. Magnetic dipole consists of two equal and unlike magnetic pole which do not have separate existence, and pole of the magnetic dipole do not move. And in case of the electrical dipole, it consists of two equal and opposite charges which have separate existence, and electric charges of the electric dipole can move. That was all for today, and next day we will discuss the current loop as a magnetic dipole. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.